Kelly, please, just... Kelly's worried about her husband, Will, but I think he's probably okay. If you happen to be nearby there, can you see if you can find him?
All right.
His name is William. He's about 6'1", black hair, good looking. He's a concierge. He has a friend named Doyle who works in the Diamond District bungalows. I'm thinking maybe he's hiding out there.
Where the hell did I put that?
Surrender!
Let's open this up.
Everything is so fucked up. And these half-dead assholes, they're fucking annoying. Only one thing left. Get as fucked up as possible and party.
What do we have here?
Max sent you to find me? I can't believe that crazy bitch sent someone to find me. The whole world's going to hell, and the last person I want to be with is that goddamn wife of mine. Look, take the money and whatever else you want. It's no use to me anymore. And tell her I'm dead. Believe me, it's for the best.
Left me here. I need more champagne. I fucking love champagne. Can you find some for me? You find me champagne, and I'll give you whatever I have. Whatever you want.
Not right now. I'm stronger.
Oh, poor son of a bitch. I thought he'd make it. Guess I was wrong. Thanks anyway. Appreciate the help.